I'm just back from speaking to Walsall boss Sean O'Driscoll this morning. He's given us a little injury update ahead of Saturday's game away at Crewe. Starting with star striker Tom Bradshaw, he picked up an ankle injury in that defeat to Millwall. O'Driscoll said there's a lot of swelling still to the ankle, but he is hopeful Bradshaw will play at the weekend. It is going to be a last minute call, but fingers crossed Tom should be fit. Better news on the goalkeeping front, Neil Effridge, he has trained today, so he will be fit for the game at Crewe. Craig McGillivray still struggling with a shoulder injury that ruled him out of the game against Millwall, so it's likely Liam Roberts will be back on the bench. A little bit of transfer news, we found out yesterday that Ellis Plummer played for the reserves against Wigan. He's a player O'Driscoll is continuing to monitor, said he impressed, did well yesterday. Also understand Bournemouth midfielder Josh Wakefield, he's back on trial with the Saddlers, spending the next couple of days with the club.